It's all male ego-tripping bullshit with you guys.
Look, you have to make it up with him.
Look, he feels rejected. Thinks I used him to get a behind-the-scenes tour.
You did?
I just need to show him that I don't care at all that his dad's a president. I just care about my sister.
So do you think you can fix it with him?
Let's see. Can I manage a proud, delicate, wounded teenage boy who's painfully head over heels into me? Yeah, I think I got this.